come back here.
A pleasure.
Hey.
Oh wait. The final damn it, where was the fail spray? Think I saw it laughing.
Oh yeah.
Oh, oh damn it, what the fuck? Oh no! Is it good? Oh no! Oh no! Spray. Wait, was it?
The worst day ever.
Oh, fuck.
Get out the wall!
Wait, no, it's not here. Oh, yeah, oh, okay. Here we go. Hey, I can finally start a new mission. No interruptions. Oh. Still, still flashing. Oh. Now let's see. Oh. Could go back to Caesar. Before I go to the blue thing. The blue skull. Whatever. Looks like a skull.
working?
Well,
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later. That's all you got?
My boss, so move it, will you? What's the problem?
Oh, wait, just... Let me mission now.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics?
Hey, you want to make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man. Damn. Hey, man, I got to bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We're going to have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Get to the ambush, man. Ooh. I'm sorry. Thank you. Chase them down. Taking call would be useful. Snatch the package. That's a
Thank you.
No. No. Oh no, no. Oh hell. I lost it. They're all going different ways. Choose. I think I've fighting. Oh, darn it. Damn it.
Officer in need of assistance.
I'm
No! Oh, no! No! Oh, they want me. No. And mommy!
Maniac, who do you think I am?
I'm gonna have to find a place again. Well, maybe not. I should get my health up though. Just do another one of these. Yeah, just do this one.
T-Bone, pump your brakes, babe. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner, T-Bone, look, it's Carl. Now he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See, we still good.
What are you, Vato, stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike, I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man, who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the yay shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where
he's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right, let's jet.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left. He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty.
Hey. Seagulls. Of course, if anyone happens to enjoy the stream at any point, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out would be awesome as well. Would be awesome. Whoa. Where I'm going. Ooh, a ton limit. Don't like that.
He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the docks.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
Oh.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
Yeah.
Mike's cell phone battery's running low.
Oh. Damn cop. What where you going? Oh wait. Not in this way.
Hey, you want me to get out of the car?
Man, damn it. Thank you.
stop him. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido.
Man.
Mike and their aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike, we're nearly there. Mike's cell phone is nearly dead.
Sorry. That could mean the worst.
This is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Shit! Mike's phone's dead!
No.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left. He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty. Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the docks.
Get to the docks in Eastern Basin.
Oh.
Don't
try
to
move, okay? Didn't knock them off, bro.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
Cell phone battery's running low.
Gonna get it.
I
God damn it.
Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido. Mike and their aircraft taking off and landing.
Uh-oh.
Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly there. My cell phone is nearly dead. There's the gate.
And some dead security guard.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
No.
Shit, there they are.
Hey man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate. About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, Güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, Güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, he right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of
hey,
here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
Get the hell out of there. Uh-oh. Damn, excellent. Good idea. This way. Uh-oh.
Get in pursuit! Get in here!
You know how to drive. Oh wait, no. Damn it.
Town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is
this?
Man, just ask the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off.
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, Carl Johnson, you did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.